sing songs that don't make friends. Judge me, might smile, but it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love you. Life's like a merry-go-round, and I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life I've been airing it out. I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings sealed tight, real nice. But I will fight anything to win. But I'm not Mike Tyson, I won't bite you. But I will tell you if I don't like you. I am not the norm, I got my own shoes. I ain't trying to fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. Hi, I'm Nate, have we met before? Somebody told you I was whack? Check the source. Somebody told you I was back? Yes, of course.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. In today's one, we're going to be talking about the SWAT RFT. Now, if you guys aren't aware, in the black market, everything is currently half priced. So all the items are half priced, and all of the tiers in the battle pass are also half priced as well. That said, I went ahead and purchased 1,100 cob points and got the SWAT RFT. Now, after playing a few games with the SWAT, it came to my attention how overpowered this weapon is. Within a couple of hours, I got all of the headshots done, and there is just something about this gun that is just amazing. For some reason, this gun feels like the best gun in the game. Now, I have a couple of highlights, I have a couple of gameplays that I want to show to you guys throughout this week. I especially want to make a best class setup video for this weapon, but I don't want to put out one yet. I was going to put one out straight away today. However, I didn't feel like I wanted to put out one that was rusty. I want to be 100% with the class setups that I put out. I've had a lot of good feedback from people that have been using my classes saying that they are overpowered. So let me know in the comment section down below if you've ever tried one of my classes and thought that it was good. That said, let's talk about the SWAT RFT. So the SWAT, in my opinion, is the best weapon in the game. It absolutely melts. Obviously, the SWAT originated from Black Ops 2, and I'm not sure if it was as good in Black Ops 2 as it is in Black Ops 4. I remember there was a glimmer of hope that it was coming to Black Ops 3, but it never actually ended up coming out. But since it is in Black Ops 4, it is a major topic, and it is one of those weapons that is very, very underrated and very under-talked about, because it isn't a base weapon. It's kind of seen as a DLC weapon, and this, in my opinion, is so much better than the Daemon. This, in my opinion, is so much better than any other assault rifle. Now, there is two things that I like to talk about when I compare assault rifles, and when I like to just in general talk about a weapon. The first thing is the playstyle with the weapon, and the second thing is the range on the weapon. The first box I have to tick is obviously, as I said, the playstyle. So what that means is there a restricted playstyle to this weapon? Do I have to play passively? Do I have to play aggressively? Do I have to push up to the spawns to get kills with this weapon? And the answer is no. There is no certain playstyle to this weapon. This weapon literally relies on the player. However, I feel like a lot of weapons are very restricted to one type of playstyle. What this means is with this weapon, you can do whatever you want. You can play aggressively, you can play passively, you can do absolutely whatever you want. While using this gun, I had so much fun. I haven't had this much fun in a very long time because I was playing aggressively, I was playing passively, and while I was doing this, I was dropping streaks. Now, the reason why this is as I said, because this weapon has so much variety. You can do whatever you want, and that, in my opinion, is what makes this weapon stand out compared to a lot of other assault rifles. Secondly, I always talk about range. This is probably the most important thing when I look at a weapon, and the SWAT absolutely ticks the box when it comes to this category. It is insane, and when I say insane, I literally mean insane at close ranges. This weapon is so good at close ranges. I've gotten so many quads while using this weapon. It's not only quads, but just a lot of good feeds and a lot of good turn-ons, and it's so much fun to use. That said, medium range, it is very powerful. Obviously, that is where this gun is meant to be used. And finally, at long range, it is very, very good as well. I feel like it's a bit weaker at long range. Obviously, you know, not many guns are very good at all ranges in this game, but I reckon this is the closest that we've seen to a ultimate all-round weapon. That said, let's go into the main point of this video. Is the RFT pay to win? And my answer is no, because it's kind of a different answer to what a lot of people would expect. The first thing that I want to say is that you obviously don't have to pay to get this weapon. Treyarch obviously implemented cob points to let us go ahead and buy this weapon if we felt we needed to, which means that it is pay to win, but at the same time, it definitely isn't. However, if one person was to go out and buy this weapon just straight up and dominate, yes, in that case, it is very, very pay to win, because this weapon is insane. And I'm pretty much choosing it in a pay-to-win way. I know a lot of people that have been using it in a pay-to-win way. Currently, if I didn't spend cold points on this weapon, I probably wouldn't have been dominating. I wouldn't have been getting wins. I wouldn't have been, I wouldn't have been leveling up as much because of how well I've been doing with this weapon. So in that case, yes, it is pay-to-win, but in the same way, it isn't, because you can obviously earn it in other ways. As I said, this weapon is the most dominant weapon right now, and considering that, yes, people have bought this weapon or bought tiers to get this weapon, if that makes sense, just to dominate, it does kind of make it pay to win, yes. That said, any good player can outgun any other player in this game. You could be using any weapon in this game and you could still outgun anyone. This gun just definitely stands out in my eyes. That's the end of today's video. If you guys did enjoy, smash that like button. If we hit 30 likes on today's video, I will do a class setup video within the next few days. I just need to find a super good class setup before I release it. Also, subscribe if you guys have not already. Peace out and enjoy the rest of your day.